Well, hello, and welcome back to Garett Streams Lens of Lore 3. Last time we got a little bit lost, but I managed to find, well, this ladder right here. I kind of knew it was there, but I just didn't or couldn't focus on where it was. I think I was just a bit too tired or a bit too stupid. Mind you, this map is not the best laid out either, but we kept getting lost over in this section here, opened these up, and this must have opened something up here. That, or it opened up something somewhere else. Why I couldn't figure that out beats the hell out of me, honestly. That, and it's so bloody dark in here now. Yeah. God damn it. Come on, Cupola. We can get back up the ladder. We just have to try.
I can find something in the Cleric's Guild to resurrect my familiar.
Oh, yes. Lig is still down, too. I've completely forgotten about that. Fireball to the face? Nope, just arrows. Whatever. I can deal with arrows. Bell's Apple? Don't mind if I do. Am I still having inventory issues where, well, my inventory is completely fucking full? I think that's a problem. Well, just for me, honestly. So, what do we have hiding up here? Some money? Very nice. Ooh, we got some of the Drarkle Skeleton Warriors. And they're actually not very tough at all when it comes down to kicking the shit out of them. And what I just learned about that? Creatures. Learn something new about the Skeleton Warriors? It's a guardian to Drarkle's cave, blah 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 blah. Anything new? Their brittle structure makes them susceptible to physical blunt and impact damage, doubling their effectiveness. Good to know. So, hit them with arrows and they'll die fast. Ouch. What the hell? Something just hit me. A little bit of healing and, ooh. And the rats don't like fireballs up their assholes either. That's something I've learned. That, and I can always get some money and some rat meat out of them. Something is taking random pot shots with an arrow. Oh. And no more switches. Did you? I remember using that term around my nephew one time. Not thinking about the, well, repercussions of it, if there was repercussions. I called my brother-in-law a bugger, and my nephew was like, what's a bugger? It's like, oh yeah, can't really mention that in front of him, because, well, it's, well, to reference that something, I don't know, isn't quite, well, not that it's not commonplace anymore, it's something that's, you know, not commonly referred to anymore. The act of buggery. What do we have down here? It seems like this is just a dead end. No, you are not a dead end at all. But there's a... Did I miss a turn back there to that alcove? I absolutely did. There's a bunch of shit over there. I gotta go back for it. There could be riches and treasure. I can't leave it behind. I say that as I end up... Well, that explains why I missed that. It's dark as shit around here. Wait, no, that's the way I came from. It's darker than Toby's asshole in here. Oh. Jesus. I take a little bit of splash damage off that every time, too. Mana pod, I think I just picked up. Yes. And... Take a step. Send off a... Oh. Nope, not good. Don't want to keep taking damage in the dark. It's not a victimless crime, like punching somebody in the dark. So... Wait. Oh, that isn't a hidden area. It's just on the other side of this little narrow beams over here. God damn it. Stop hitting with arrows. Stupid traps kicking my ass. Holy shit, I think I fell there, but the game's like, nah, we're not gonna let you fall. I appreciate that. Alright. Whoa, what do we have here? The red, the the green. Oh yeah, I remember this puzzle from the old Lands of Lore, the Throne of Chaos game. No, that didn't do anything either. Well, I'm not hearing a noise that anything's being opened up, so I'm just gonna move along. Damn it. That would be pretty cool if I could remember. I don't think it was that difficult of a puzzle, where it's like, oh, you have to hit it in this weird order. I think it was just from left to right. Just having a ton of fun talking shit at these rats, aren't you, Copper? Jesus. Grab a little bit more money. One of these ways is going to lead me out of here, so I want to make sure that I have this fully searched before I leave, because I don't have any intention on ever coming back. It'd just be nice if it wasn't so damn dark. And something new. What are you? And soul meat. Right click to use a curious combination of minor curatives. Very rare. Man, I could probably sell that for something good. What do I have a bunch of that I don't need? Aloe leaves. Aloe leaves, I can pick up a ton of those in the forest. I might as well just dump that off and, you know, focus on what I can sell. Next time, I'm going to have to make sure that I really empty my inventory for coming in here. Well, going into the next little portal area. Make sure I just have some, you know, food, and I don't need all these magical items. I don't think I'll ever really use them until, like, the final fight with Jaquel. I'm hitting the wrong button. I'm like, am I not using my magic now? I thought I'd ran out, but no, I just wasn't hitting the proper button. Luckily enough, magic is, you know, bound to 1 and 2. Wait, is this where I came up? Did I just walk in a big-ass circle? Shit. But I found the exit so easily last time. Wait, what do we have over here? It appears we... Oh, goddamn. Walking around with this small thing. You. You appear to have a switch on you. According to that. But where? No. I wandered out without flicking any switches. I'm just lost like a fool. Drop that dude. Instantly. Like he owed me money. No, that's where I came over there. God damn it. Let's just try these. Unless I end up closing my way out by playing with that. Is... Oh, wait. Miss something over here. Jesus. Gonna die. Don't want that happening. Yeah, that's where I gathered all that. I might as well head back over to this and see if this is actually a way out. No. Damn it. At least finding my way back is a lot easier now that I kind of understand where I need to go. Over here, back around over there, and straight. That's why I probably couldn't find it before. It was so damn dark, it looked like everything else. Jesus. I wish I had more lamplight eggs. I'm gonna have to go pillage more lamplight eggs. It's the only way I'm gonna make it through here without losing my damn mind. And hopefully, just hopefully, I will find the exit grande. Damn arrows. Just pot-shotting me. Yep, back over across here. Yes. And then don't take that damn fall, because that's not the way out. Ooh, Jesus. So that leads to these, which I don't know what they do. I don't think they do anything, honestly. So I'm pretty sure I've tried every combination? Maybe. Probably not. Dead end. Can't. We can do this. Mildly intelligent. Or at least I feel I am. Ow. Arrows. Arrows in my ass. And back here again. There is this wall, which apparently has... Is that just a... Not an invisible or hidden wall. No. Crap. Oh, there we go. Excellent. So we got our number three spell now, which creates an orb of light, and here we go. Fucking A. Oh, it's so damn dark in there. Well, at least now we have a spell that gives us a little bit of light. It lights up our life. Like nothing ever did before. And we're back over in this section of the Gladstone Forest, so... Ooh, ironwood sap is producing again, and I can't pick up any. Fuck. Hopefully every time I don't have to go through there multiple times. But if I do, hopefully I'll have inventory space and be able to collect that ironwood sap for whatever use it may have. I don't even know if it has, like, medicinal purposes. Probably not. But I'll just scour the forest with all kinds of shit. So let's move this out a bit more. Mind you, I could just keep an eye on the signage to get me back to Gladstone, which I believe is my next little goal, right? Spells. A lesser light creates a temporary short-range light source like a flare at the player's current location in the world. Cool. And lesser spark, restore a small amount of health at the caster of the caster's hit points. And I think we've read about the lesser spark already. Quests. Use the sigil, get pieces of the mirror, go to Cleric's Guild to resurrect my familiar. Alright, I am on my way to the Cleric's Guild then. Gladstone, here I come. Wait a second. Why the hell would I take that? Whatever. Oh, yeah, I guess this is a quicker way to Gladstone. So, is that portal still open over here? Or no, not over here, it's that other direction. And if that portal is still open, will that just keep bringing me back to the lava planet? As, you know, nice as that kind of is, if I want to go back and grab more magnesium or kick the shit out of more lesser drakes, that would be convenient, but... Or do I just have to find more portals that may potentially open up in the world? I can't remember. Gods, I hope I don't have to. Thinking I could have swore that there was a portal to sample over by a river. And, yeah. I can't even remember all the worlds either. I know there's the Ruloi home planet. Well, let's see. So, yeah, that portal's absolutely still there. Whether it brings me somewhere else, I have no clue. So, how much stuff? Okay. Oh, yeah. That's what that did. I'm like, yes. Now I have 8 charges. Jesus. Laughing. Like a fucking demon. Nobody wanted to buy those gloves off me. Stroke daggers? Do I have... No. Don't have space for those either. Guess I'm gonna have to do a inventory sweep and run with a bunch of stuff at some point. Got some room for pork chops, that's always good. And follow the signage. Yeah, piggy, 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 piggy. Nope, can't hold any more of that. I love how the arrows track. The pig has no chance in the world. You're dead. You just don't know it yet, piggy boy. Oh, you poor, awful creature. Not enough available video RAM. Fuck you, there isn't. We both know there definitely is. Yeah, well. Come on, load. Damn loading screens. Hey. I know you.
You are copper.
Yes, I am.
And you're bronze.
Who are you? Are you from one of the portal worlds?
No, we talked to this guy.
I'm a member of the Talamari.
Yeah, we met him at the Talamari Guild.
Excuse me.
The fuck?
There's no excuse for you.
Jesus. I have to go now. My home planet needs me. That is exactly what just happened there. Jesus. Nope, wrong row. Rut row. I just use a couple of magic spells right there. Oops. And... oh wait, no. Cleric's Guild. I gotta get Lig back up and running. I know, I should have probably joined you clerics, but, no. I want to... just get my guy back up. Can you help me with that?
So, you have come now to join Siege Guild?
No.
Have reconsidered.
No.
What do I have to do to join?
I just need my guy back.
Do you just want a coin from me as a pledge?
Very well. Not mine words, but yes.
Not mine words? What's this this German shit you got going on here? How do I just pray in one of the little... if I put money in a box somewhere... or no, I have to give the money directly to him. I don't want to do that. I want... Lig, yes. Resurrect Familiar. Hey, buddy. How goes there? Lig? Uh-oh. Recover the golden sigil, use the sigil, get pieces of the mirror, go to Cleric's Guild to resurrect. Okay, I've paid the money. Do I have to pay again? Do I have to kneel and pray? Am I going to play the rest of the game without my familiar? Because I can't figure out what I need to do right here. Or do I need to give him something? What is this? Blessing of spirit. Blessing of body, I imagine? Yeah, blessing of body. Or do I just walk up and... you know, clicking on him. Swinging at him. Doesn't seem to do it. Leg buddy. Need to get your ass back up and get back in the game. That or... whatever, fuck you. Well, I tried. Tried and gave up very quickly. So that's all the magical spells I can buy.
Guild store is for use of inner circle only.
Do I have to join your guild before you'll resurrect my familiar? Is that the deal that's going on here? Because I don't want to? Yeah, screw it. I don't need Lig. I imagine he's very useful, and I should not give up on him so quickly, but... I don't want to join the Cleric's Guild. I want to, you know, buff up as a mage and a warrior instead. 1,600 crowns. Actually, I'm going to go here and see what I can sell. I think I need to go down to the basement to find the store, don't I? Hey, girl!
I just talked to Samuel. You have many friends in the keep.
More enemies, I'll bet. There seems to be no lack of concern about a mixed breed so close to the throne of Gladstone.
Oh, piddle! Lord Jaren and your stepmother do not compose the kingdom by themselves.
Lord Jaren is still around? Holy shit! I thought he would have been dead a long time ago.
Do you want to sell that?
I suppose, Arthur's still about, so yeah, I guess Jaren would still be viable as well. Yeah, I guess no one's really aged very much since the Eternity Mask? Not the Mask of Eternity, I can't remember the hell it's called. I got some dragon meat here. Apparently I can only hold three because they're just huge. So don't mind if I just 17 crowns. You won't take any more, huh? Mana pod?
Do you want to sell that?
481 crowns for a mana pod. Nice.
Do you want to sell
I'd like
to. A little bit of mandrake root.
Do you want to sell that?
I'd like to, yes, please.
2,000 for a storm crystal. 200 for a lightning crystal. You know, do I want to start selling my nice crystals? I got a lot of mana foils. Could sell a couple mana foils. Maybe I'll sell half of my mana foils just to,
do you
want
to sell that?
I'd like to.
Have the space. Just in case I come across a big ass cachet of them.
I'd like to. Yes, please.
What is this again? Life Leech. Nah, I don't really care.
I'd like to. Yes, please.
Sell you a shitload of amber. Seems like a good idea. Yeah, just rolling in the dough.
Do you want to sell that?
I'd like to.
I'm selling it like crazy to you. Yeah, I don't really care about that staff that I found. Dragon's Blood, I'm never going
to
use this.
Do you want to sell that?
I'd like to, yes.
Mana Mask. Yeah, whatever.
I'd like to, yes, please.
Mana Stone. Everything for magic, eh? Maybe I shouldn't sell all that. My magic does regenerate pretty quickly. I don't use it for very much except for my healing spell. Maybe I'll just keep two on me and sell you a bunch of this sand crust. Then run over to the Warriors Guild and see what I can clear out of my inventory from there. Probably be able to sell a bit more dragon's meat. And I think they take pork chops over there as well. Actually, you know what? Since you are all sold up in here, I'll just dump those there because I'm not going to use them anywhere else. I doubt that they'll buy those at the Warriors Guild. So you don't want soul meat, hey? Is that what I'm gathering here? What's this shit?
I'll see you later, Shanad.
Be careful, Copper. Sorry, that's for the inner circle only. I heard you went inside one of those portals.
I had to. My soul's in one of those other worlds.
What was it like?
I have to find my soul.
Nothing special, just a normal volcano sort of world. Some
with a dragon.
A few dragons.
You're so casual about all this.
Just keeping up appearances. You know, cool outside, total chaos inside.
Kind of like that lava world that I went to. It was pretty much total chaos on the inside. Actually, it wasn't that bad. So I am just choking in money now. 5 grand. I don't know if I've ever had this much on me. Well, I probably have. So, yeah, I bought everything nice here.
Be careful,
Cover. At least you can say my name properly, Cheyenne. That's her name, right? Yeah, Cheyenne. It'd be nice if I could resurrect my dude from... Wait, what the hell is this? A bunch of random stuff behind things that I've never really noticed or paid attention to before. Ah, well. Actually, magical spells, since I'm just shitting money right now. I've bought pretty much the best armor I can think of.
Come in.
Sphere of Cold.
Welcome.
It does sound nice. Greater Shield. Do I have something better than a Greater Magic Shield? That would be pretty nice. Hey, Resurrect Golem. Ward Golem. Oh, it requires... Wait. Is that like a permanent spell? Or is it an ancient magic one-time only kind of thing, dealy? For 1,000. That's better than joining the Cleric's Guild. You know, Magic Shield. I like that. I like the sound of that indeed. Greater Drain. I think that's the best for that, right? Shroud a Golem. Empower a Golem. Enlarge Golem. Hello. I believe I've bought that in the past. I do not remember what it does. Yeah, I think I just bought the best magic shield. Ice Shard. Lesser Heal. Or you have one. Lesser Light. That would help me. I don't think I'll cast Greater Drain and when I'm in the middle of something. I'll probably end up just Lightning Storm. I'd probably use up way too much of my magic. Hologram. That could be useful. And instead of going wild and spending a bunch of cash on a ton of spells.
Thank you for visiting the telemarketer.
So that's my 4.
Please return at your convenience.
Damn, that uses a lot of my magic. Holy shit. Mind you, I am a bit of a punk biatch right now. That uses 3/4 of my magic, practically. It leaves me a 56 out of 149, so almost a little over 3/4. Nope, need to... It only lasts for 30 seconds? Make sure not to bump into any guards while I have this flaming shield in front of me. Maybe casting that within the, you know, hollow, safe walls of Gladstone is kind of a bad idea, where I can hurt everybody?
Well, you're good, but not that good yet. Chisara says you gotta practice on your skills some more.
Okay, I'll practice.
So how much stronger do you want me to get before you're gonna start giving me quests? Or... Yeah. Oh yeah, I wanna sell a bunch of shit to you. Hey, hey! How goes her? I have... Screw it, I'll give you the soul meat. And I'll sell you this. You don't want dragon's meat. Are you sure you don't want dragon's meat? I know the champion stones make me a little bit stronger, but I never remember to eat or use these things. Maybe I should? I should probably drop those gorgonite nodules off over in the... by the Talamari's front door. Quicksilver. Don't remember what that does either, although I did look it up in the lore stone. Well, the golem is good for, you know, hunting down stuff. Maybe I should keep him on, or get that resurrection spell to bring him back before I start sparring. Let's see how much stronger I've gotten. So it's just you and... What? I feel as though these buttons are like, oh, you can focus on warriors, Talamari, or clerics. That seems like that would be clerics, but I'm not sure. God damn it. Nope, loading that autosave. Forgot to take off my ring, and I was completely unprepared for that. This thing is more dangerous. Maybe I'm not going to take him on. Maybe I'll go for the level 2 guy. Yeah. Or no, that's just obstacles in the ground that it creates. Yes, that's what I believe it does. Let's see. What am I at? 4 and 6. Seems like I did get a quest, actually. Quest, you know? Is there something new? It doesn't appear that there's anything new there. Magic spell. Creates a shield that offers substantial protection against magical attacks that come from the front and flanking, or flank facing. There's also a 50% chance that the frontal attacks will be deflected entirely. Alright. Maybe I will cast that, and how close do I get to leveling up out of that? Guilds. One more and I'll be a 5-6, you say. Sparring simulator. Let's go for that dude and everything on. Go run through the fire. Now see, that's interesting. The one can't do any damage, the other one can barely do any damage, and the third one wipes, like, kicks my ass super hard through the front of my face. I don't understand that. Yeah, whatever. I will worry about messing around with that later. Hey.
How am I supposed to keep track of that? You see something you want, you buy. That's all I know.
Seems like a legitimate strategy. Sure, I'll take a look around, see if... Did I sell those daggers to... Yeah, I did sell them to Talamari. Doesn't look like anything new. Everything looks pretty much the same. Man, it's nice to see that rainbow blade, though. That thing is... That was great. That treated me very well. Yeah, this is new. What is this? Chainmail. Standard in the Gladstone Guard's uniform, the shirt of iron rings protects the wearer from harm. It's common. So, how does that stand up with my breastplate? 102? 92. So it's worse. Okay. Cool. Why? Oh, whatever. No, I think I'm seeing pretty good for gear and weapons and all that. I guess, run over Lower Gladstone. See if I can sell off whatever else I have in my inventory here that I don't want to be wandering around with, and then go look for another portal out in the wild, see if I can gather up my second mirror shard. Okay, where the hell? Left, right, left, okay. Through here. And Lord Gladstone's just on the other side of this.